Welcome to the Go Ham Show. I'm DJ Go Ham, and tonight we are gonna watch X. Now, this is my favorite track by X, and I just feel like doing this track because I am bored, and when we want to fight boredom, we listen to Triple X Extasion, because I don't know how to pronounce his name the right way, but I like this track called Sippin' Tea in Your Motherfucking Hood, because it's probably his most turnt track. And it's probably really old, but I don't give a fuck. Everybody's going to be like, listen to this, listen to that. This is my favorite track, and we're going to listen to my motherfucking favorite track. So first, we're going to take a drink of motherfucking water. Oh, yes! And now we must smoke. And those are the ingredients for a good motherfucking video. Let's watch.
Yo, no, I'm posting in the roof for the booth around the gym. Gotta get in the mood. No, I'm rocking the feelings.
Yo. I don't know why I be leaning left to right like that. It's something to entertaining to watch while you're watching me watch this. I don't know if this is a lyric video, or is this a fan video, or is this is just videos of him beating the shit out of people and you guys made a montage to it, or if this was made while he was still alive, but it's a dope ass visual, so we're gonna keep on watching it. See, like, this is what dank music can really go to, is it can just go to Fight Club type music. Like, you'll watch a nigga's fist fight and shit to, like, motherfucking NASCAR or to motherfucking X. It's, like, sexy as fuck because you got, like, just this loud music blaring while, like, they making, like, impacts where the bass is going, like, blah, 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 blah. I don't know why the fucking WWE and the motherfucking MMA aren't using enough dank music. Sippin' tea in your hood, what the fuck is up? Bitch, I'm sippin' tea in your hood, what the fuck is up? Bitch, I'm sippin' tea in your hood, what the fuck is up? What the fuck is up? Okay, but on some real shit. He should have dressed up like a samurai in this video, because you know how everybody be dressing up like a Akatsuki member in his little YouTube cover arts and whatnot. The point is, he would look dope like in like a samurai, and he'd be like sipping tea, and then he'd be slicing up people and shit, and this would be like a dope ass song to go behind it.
Bitch! Hamsters!
I don't know who that is, but maybe it's the guy who made this video. Congratulations, Fraxile. But today, we are gonna go to Chipotle. I just wanted to do some X, because it makes me want to rub my pillow afterwards. But then we're gonna go get Chipotle, and we're gonna rub our faces with that, so this is the fun part where I say goodbye and go get food. See ya.